The actress, Natalie Morales, plays a bar owner with a bunch of rules. It's the NBC sitcom Abby's. The show itself is breaking some rules and norms on primetime TV. She was here at KTLA. There was breaking news, so we went and did this in the smallest room at KTLA. Mm. So enjoy this kind of cuddly conversation.
Come on, Fred, you gotta get back out there. You're a handsome guy, you should be in the game. I don't want you to be alone and pathetic like Bill.
Come on, I'm just sitting here, Jesus.
People love the show. They have great affection for Abby.
Thanks, that's nice to hear.
What do you love about it?
I love that it's different. I love that it's different but yet familiar. You know, we're trying to do this really new thing in a very familiar setting. You know, it's a multicam sitcom. There's a live audience, but we shot it all outdoors. It's really groundbreaking for a lot of reasons, and I am really proud to be a part of it.
Look, she's touching Danny on the elbow.
Ooh, that's big. The elbow's the gateway to the shoulder.
This is the first bisexual female lead.
Bisexual lead of a network show in general.
Wait a second. Can we back up here for a second? Free alcohol lady is a lady. So do you date women?
And men. I'm bisexual, Bill.
Oh, well, congratulations.
And the thing I love about that is that it's not about that. You know, it's just one of the many things about Abby. She's also a Marine veteran. She's also Cuban. She's also, you know, sometimes mean. There's like a lot of things about her that that it's not just one thing that defines her.
Fred, it's just a bar stool. You're not buying a used car.
All right, Abby's, which, by the way, they film in front of a live audience outdoors.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that interesting? At Universal, airs tomorrow night at 9:30. You can watch it on NBC.